Patients often ask, what types of stem cell transplants are there? There's primarily two major categories. One is called autologous, where you're using your own stem cells. And the second is what's called allogeneic, where you're using somebody else's stem cells. Obviously, the ones where you're using somebody else's stem cells, that patient's stem cells have to be matched to yours so they don't reject you and you don't reject them.